I heard this little illustration when I was a kid about giving, about generosity, about being very gripped by greed. You know, greed is thus thinking that, like, man, it's all mine, it's for me, I want more. And so we grab onto these things in our lives, money, possessions, material things, and we grip onto them and we hold tight to them thinking that they'll bring us life. Well, I heard this illustration that basically went like this. Do you want to know how to hunt a monkey? All right. So I don't know if this is actually true, but the illustration is really amazing. So to hunt a monkey, what the hunters will do is they will hollow out in a tree small enough for the monkey's fist to fit through so that they can grab a piece of fruit inside the hollowed part of the tree. Well, when the monkey grabs onto the piece of fruit, it can't fit its fist with the fruit in it back out of the tree. And so when the monkey puts his fist in there, grabs onto it, it can't get it out, right? But its grip is so tight on that piece of fruit that all the hunter has to do is walk up to the monkey. The monkey goes crazy knowing that the hunter's coming, but he can't let go of the fruit because he wants the fruit so bad. It has a hold on him, can't pull its fist out. So the hunter just simply walks up, puts, you know, a rope around its, you know, head, or, you know, bonks it on the head. I don't know if that's true, but you get the idea, right? Because he has such a tight grip on that piece of fruit, he actually becomes the person who is hunted, right? You know, silly illustration, but it's so true. What do you have such a tight grip on that actually has the grip on you, and then you become enslaved to it, captured by it? You know, these are the things that we might call idols in our lives. They've gripped us so much. It's possessions, it's materials, it's keeping up with the people around us and trying to impress people that we don't even like, right? But we think that we have to have those things. So we grip onto them so tight. They're our security. We want them so bad, but they actually end up enslaving us and trapping us. Don't become like the monkey. We need to live our lives in such a way. God has given us so much that we need to live as stewards, open-handed, that when God says let go, when God says be generous, when God says give, we don't hold onto it so tightly that it traps us from the blessing that God has for us. Think about that today. It's a great workout with all of you. It's one thing to train physically, but you know what's better? Much better? Training for godliness. Have a great day.